holiday music performed by St. Michael's School. Brought to you by Denmark State Bank White Law Office, where our customers send their friends. A community-owned independent bank insured by FDIC. We wish you all a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year.
As we await the coming of our Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ, the Children's Choir of St. Michael's School would like to invite you to join us as we celebrate the coming of our Christ child, the Redeemer. How it must have saddened Mary and Joseph after traveling their long journey to Bethlehem, only to find no room at the inn, only a manger of hay.
Here it is. The heart of Christmas is the birth of Jesus. Every time we send a card, sing a carol, or give a gift, in every holiday tradition that we have, are ways of remembering that most holy of nights, that night in a little town called Bethlehem.
Thank you.
The songs and carols of the holiday season retell the good news of Christ's birth. The gifts we exchange recall to us God's gift of His Son, our Savior, to the world. Even the Christmas tree, as we decorate its branches with light and color, reminds us of His coming. He has brought color and light into our lives. Come, let us adore Him.
Come and behold Him.
In the midst of the rush and busyness of trimming trees and wrapping gifts, it's good to pull away from the confusion of Christmas to quietly reflect on the meaning behind it all, to wonder at the miracle of what God has done. God became man. Unlike any other king ever born, Jesus Christ came to touch and change the lives of individuals he would meet. Outside the door of every heart, he stands waiting for a chance to enter and bring with him healing and wholeness, power and purpose. This, then, is the heart of Christmas that beats beneath the trimmings and the traditions that for all who will receive him, Jesus comes to bring new life.